He's in his fourth NBA season as an official.
He told us to take it easy on him tonight because he is still feeling the effects of the Saints loss.
I understand. He didn't feel sorry for me.
I've been a Giants fan for all these years.
Here's Conley. He's got an open look at a three. It's through, and the Grizzlies have the early lead. It's picked up by Torrey Craig, and he Euro steps to the bucket, misses it short, and the rebound tapped out. Jokic gambled on the steal. Grizzlies go to Jaren for the slam. Denver has won four of its last five. Gary Harris drives and reverses it in.
Shoots the ball out to the perimeter. You see there, athleticism to get inside and finish. Big reason why this Nuggets team is where they are is Gasol knocks down the mid-range jumper. Stop the dribble drive and get back to Gasol.
Millsap with a miss. Jaren, good contest. Oh, what a find and a finish. Justin Holiday slicing through. Jaren clears the defensive glass. This is a very good offensive rebounding team in Denver. Conley pulls up for three. It's through. And the Grizzlies a 13-2 start. And Denver calls for time. Gasol had a notion about the three. Closed out by Jokic. He'll try and make. Ho-ho! Grizzlies on fire from downtown. Of course, Grizzlies have struggled with the three ball most of the season. Barton with the dish. Ball got knocked away, ended up in Barton's hands, and he beats the shot clock.
Outside of the NBA family knows about it.
Barton on the pitch out. Catch and shoot. Torrey Craig, 29% from beyond the arc. Nine on the shot clock for Shelvin Mack. Holiday, Jackson.
The Nuggets don't mind playing humbly.
Gasol from deep. Whoa! Marc Gasol, talk about energizing
on the defense during that last timeout. He said, we got to finish the shot clock. A couple of late shot clock baskets for the Nuggets so far early in this ballgame. Also, he said, cut down on the extra possessions on the glass.
In Denver in that first quarter.
A shorthanded Denver, shorthanded Philadelphia team. Did not have Embiid or Jimmy Butler. Gasol a turn and gun and gets the bounce. It's been that kind of night for Gasol. Plumlee, nifty move behind the back, sets up Beasley for a three and puts it in. 2% from beyond the arc, and in the last nine games, he's shooting 53% from deep. Conley on the attack, off the high glass.
With Beasley at the three-point line.
Yes, very, very good three-point shooter and on a good offensive roll. Noah flips it up and in, off the setup by Conley. Anderson gambled on the steal, Barton slithers through and scores. Mac around a Gasol screen. Mark drives and finishes. Going right at Jokic and Millsap.
We've been seeing all-star level Marc Gasol the last three ball games.
Barton with a baseline drive reverses another one up and in. Averaging a career high in terms of scoring.
This is a nasty ankle sprain also a couple of games ago.
And Gary Harris. A little corkscrew layup and a foul on Joakim Noah. Second foul on Noah.
Found them. The diamond in the rough and Monty Morris.
Justin Holiday, a catch and shoot three. It's through! Whenever he's out on the floor. Gasol. Yes! And the foul!
Oh, wow! Adjustment though in the air. These have turned into 13 points for the Denver Nuggets. So. Take care of the basketball as Jokic is able to knock that down. Paul Millsap is on Marc Gasol, and I think good steal here.
Kyle Anderson, tracked by Torrey Craig, waits him out, 360 spin and a finish. You just don't want to see them in the first round. Millsap, bodies everywhere, no whistle. Grizzlies have it. Kyle finger rolls it up and in against Will Barton. Shot clock at 7. Conley against Millsap. Banks it in. Loose ball, Noah. Conley for three. Bingo! Timeout Denver. Jokic going behind the back and finishing.
In a tough manner, in his last couple games, finding his own individual game, allowing the Grizzlies success.
Jokic getting to the glass and banking it in again. And Jokic gonna drive right at Gasol and a foul. Jokic a three-point opportunity.
And setting screen.
Whereas Mike Conley took an elbow to the jaw, and there was no review. And a four-point possession for the Grizzlies because of the flagrant foul penalty one.
They can keep it level or win this quarter. They'll be happy as Monty Morris continues to score in different ways.
Trying to hold on for 12 more minutes. Kyle Anderson spins into a double team. Jaren Jackson is back in and he floats that one in. As the Grizzlies start the fourth with Anderson, Jackson, Conley, Caboclo, and Noah.
Has great opportunities against them.
Yeah, they're second in offensive rebounds per game, first in second chance points per game. Beasley. I think part of it is Jamal Murray, but the Grizzlies have done such a good job of taking everybody away. Jokic has just gone one-on-one. Three ball feathered in by Malik Beasley, and the Grizzlies call for time. The lead down to 14. Fourth quarter scoring. Nice pass. Noah with two hands over the top. Conley deals his ninth assist of the game.
Really starting to find a nice synergy with that screen and roll situation as Conley's able to return the favor.
Barton, full head of steam, lays it in. And Barton with a straight line drive and a finish. 11-point game. Now Conley's got to launch a leaner, nearly banked it in. But here comes Denver. Beasley. And the lead is down to 9 from 25.
Just trying to keep it as a double-digit lead.
And now a steal by Beasley. Beasley extra pass. Barton an open three. And the Grizzlies call for time. The lead is down to 4. Back at Conley in the backcourt. Gasol into the lane. Got it in the foul. Jokic drives on Gasol and finishes. The rebound picked up by Gary Harris. Harris against Sheldon Mack. Man, Denver getting all the way to the front of the rim.
Nuggets partner, 14 points in the paint here in this quarter.
Gasol, yes! Nowhere to go. Beasley for three. No. Harris. Beasley a sidestep three, put it in. 1 point game, 89-88. It's down to 1. Harris, Beasley, Barton for the lead. And Denver leads at 91. Conley, Anderson, Holiday for three. Bingo! Grizzlies lead 92-91. Timeout Denver. Conley, Anderson, Holiday for three. Bingo! Grizzlies lead 92-91. Timeout Denver. Backs down, leans in, and got it. Denver leads at 93-92 for the different shot clock to game clock. Down, Kyle's got it. Shot clock is off. Anderson for the lead. No, runs it down in the corner, but stepped out of bounds.
Fine or not.
Oh.
There's no toe there. Still in right there. Is that when a foot goes down right there? Is that on the line?
Again, the ruling on the floor is that he was out of bounds. Jokic to throw in, guarded by Gasol. And the Grizzlies foul. Gary Harris, who will go to the free throw line.
I think the Grizzlies can hit a big in the middle of the floor and catch a guard maybe streaking down the side.
Anderson running the baseline. Gasol, Conley for the tie. Oh.
Tough loss there, partner.
It's beyond a tough loss.